Hey, Peppermint. I guess we can finally talk, if you want to, about you, Kale, your family.
The long stories may be for another day, but I think I took my mom's push for me to be someone better a bit too personally. I left home, wanted to do things my own way. But looking back, she probably only wanted the best for me.
You said she made your robotic leg.
I lost it in an accident when I was younger. She made it by hand. I tinkered with it a bit, but it's still pretty much how she designed it.
Sounds like Project Armstrong.
Technically, it was. I know that after she realized what technology can do in this case, she started up a unit within Vandalay to develop prototypes. And Kale is just rewriting that history. It's unforgivable.
Well, he's got more than just you angry at him. We've got you back.
I appreciate that, Chai.
Chai?
So, how does it feel to take down one of your old co-workers?
Mimosa! Honestly, I'm not dwelling on it.
Can see you two weren't the type to hang out after work.
Or be friendly, or even talk.
Yikes!
Yeah, Kale was the only one on her radar. But even that was second to her public image. Granted, if you wanted the world to know what you were up to, Mimosa was number one for that.
Well, now she's number done.
What is it with you and these jokes? They're honestly terrible.
You doing okay? You look more worried than usual.
For the first time in a while, I don't know what to do. But even worse than that, you seem to, which is a little frightening.
It's because you're too tactical. You think inside the box.
Oh, believe me, I've approached this from multiple angles.
Well, I'm so far outside the box, there's like no box. Just some sort of spherical thing.
Like a sphere?
No, it's even more abstract than that.
Okay, this conversation isn't instilling any confidence, so just let us know when you have your plan figured out.
Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing. You and I were the star of the show back there. All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out, it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, and let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. We know you're there. Wow, you should immediately take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
I'll give you 2 moments.
Peppermint!
Careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Oh, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're picking up the worst.
Chai, the enemies are damaging the cannon.
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which ones.
I'm on it. Let's finish this up.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd. My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai.
No, not fantastic.
You've got this, guy. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Right and go.
We'll need to bring it down to the ground. We need to put out the flames.
That's where I come in.
Thank you.
Captain! With only moderate suffering from Mr. Jai.
The cannon is angled right at Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Gang? What's that?
Oh my, that was not in my calculations. Good news, he'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Come in. I hope no one noticed.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with battle cuisine.
Roll up my sleeve.
Hey, it's the old one, too.
Rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately, not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well. Still, thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
Below you.
up, Jai.
I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
Hey! technology. Fandelay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rotfer's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
Yeah.
808?
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. All expenses.
Keep going, China.
First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kind of.
Let's go!
Yeah.
are going down!
Get back up. Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Take this statue, Kale.
Get up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. The Roquefort had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes.
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Kupfer, Spectra passkey, now.
Oh yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am, an idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
Ugh, you're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kao saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money! And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
That wolf thing was not an expression!
You wanna get the tail? You gotta get through me.
Making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Let's take her someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
Don't stay at all.
enough!
Profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. My stock in futures, but not yours, kid. Funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you
Order 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.
Kale is plotting, and much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chai. We should be ready.
I should be confident, but I'm worried.
Hey, everyone. Vibe check. Macaron, I need you to be positive for this one. Peppermints, it'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep, everyone.